What's going on? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow of Mordor. Hunt, beast hunt, the hunty beasts. Anyways, last time we branded a bunch of punks, call of Karagath. Hello. Stealth kill supporters while mounted on a Karagath. Oh no. Alright, okay, yeah, we did this before. This time we're hopefully gonna kill another war chief. Out,
use the Karagaths against his war count. The more
Uruk
that die,
good,
the better.
Good,
right, the better.
Cool. Let's just start with that. Pretty much gave that to me. To be fair, it might be a little bit difficult to stealth kill people like this, but we're gonna do supporters. Which is not the same as just a normal orc for some reason.
Well, I was promised a promotion for ratting out them traitors.
No! Oh, for God's sakes, mate. No, you didn't hear shit. Fuck. Oh, damn it. Where? No, what the fuck, man? I didn't even touch the keyboard forever! Right now is when I stopped touching the keyboard for the last one and he just ran off. I wanted the snipe kill. Oh, I still can, actually. Alright, you might have already ran that line. What? Well, hold on. Alright, wonderful. Oh, man. Why? Heh, no, dude! No, why is he? This bloody game, mate. Okay, there should be more than five, alright? I should goddamn hope so. Oh, great. Can we go this way, please? Let me go. I want an arrow. Why did he come back for? Oh, my God. Alright, we gotta go this way, I guess. I guess we have to go through the main gate, which is obviously a pain in the ass. Great.
I saw you fighting earlier, and it was pathetic.
Oh, you get him? Yes, good. Great. Cool. Wonderful. Why? I'm right there. Good lord. How come we could jump like 800 feet sometimes? And I was like, nah, you gotta get closer. Like, look at this! Why do we have to get that close? I guess there's a lot above them, maybe? That's a bit weird, to be honest. Alright, late, mate.
You should have seen the damage one of our hunters did to a sorcerer yesterday.
No, listen here. Listen, that's my kill. Shithead. It looks like they're respawning, I guess? Listen, there we go. Mine. Get out of here. Okay, I take priority over these guys. That's good to know. Where's that one? Oh, you killed him, you asshole. Well, why not, right? Oh, you shoot. Yeah, shoot, mate. Alright, one more. Where? Right here. What? Oh, that's not a score. Haha. Okay. See, it's a little bit derpy. Like, how does he not see me? Good. Cool. Oh, little does he know. Tombhorn. Great. Best name. So, theoretically, like, are they already going to be fighting him, or are they going to wait for me? I don't know. Let's find out, shall we? I don't automatically know these guys' strength things. I should probably know about that, eh? Really? Okay. That's it? No bloody way. Could I have done that before? I wonder if I could have done that with the first war chief I killed. 4 minutes in the episode, we already killed the war chief. Great.
The beast tamer is dead, and with him, the Uruk's control of the shadowy creatures.
Right. I'll take that. With no issues. This time we're not going to hit control and thing at the same time. Faint steps. Arrows deal significantly more damage to beasts. Freaking awesome. And a 2. Harbinger of Doom. 67% chance to recover 50% of health for every drain. Cool. Sukoi. I don't think I have any more ones, right? I do not. Okay, good.
Okay!
I think the rune you get is based on how you kill them, maybe? So, can I teleport? I can. Great. Oh. Just Going out of its way to make things easy peasy lemon squeezy, cover girl. You only have one friend? Dude, that's sad. No, actually, I don't want to do that yet. Ooh, you look very spoopy. Saw something about archery there. That's great. Oh, shoot. I keep hitting the wrong dang button. Psych, that's the wrong number. All right, we're going after this guy then. What is your... Mugreth the Crafty. Actually, okay. Hates of Grog. Because we're a rage side of Grogs. Okay, so don't bring a Grog to him. Good. Vulnerable range. Highly aggressive melee attack. Flaming weapon. Great. So combat finishers is really his only weakness. I'm being a Grog. Not that I was really too scared about that anyway. Alright, great. Now we teleport. Teleporting? What happened to my other sword? Oh, it's down there. Doesn't matter. Not gonna ever really be too relevant, to be honest. Wow. Cool. We're doing pretty good here. Oh yeah, this is making me pretty excited for August 22nd when the next game comes out. Sponsor just came, but that really did sound like a sponsorship, didn't it? There's a Grog or something over there. Don't need him actually. I like the mechanic like ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Oh, we're here.
Let's get the shock out of the slaves.
The shock. Oh, I can't see him. Really?
Where is he?
We're in the middle of the province. We really can't see him. Really? Which way do I go? I want to turn 9 degrees to the left. I guess this way is where it might be. I guess. Ghoul's over there. That's kind of good to know. Still molten, eh? Man, I don't think he's gonna be in there. There's a bunch of orcs over there. Could he be there? I don't think so. Chirp, chirp, herbs, chirp, chirp, herbs.
Those things are towers of barely restrained fury.
Seriously?
They're hardly tame.
Who is Billy Wanker? There he is. Jeez, he's hard to find. There's a lot of people there, though.
Mugrish.
Freaking Mugrish. Look at him. Look at his freaking lazy ass eye. They're found great. Is that not Stealth Brand? Is that? Oh, but I have to be like nearby. Hello.
Brave walker! Brave walker! According to plans. You have fallen into my trap!
What trap is that? It's a trap fight. I feel like fight is the only trap these guys maybe have sometimes. It's like, aha! You have fallen into my plan! You came to fight me! That was the entire plan! We're hoping we would fight each other! Yep, that's about it! Yep. I don't want him dead! Son of a monkey! Dude, you're too strong. I mean, I'm too strong. Wait. Oh, fine, I'll steal that then. Is that just... that a sword? I think that was a sword, wasn't it? It was a sword. I don't want a sword. I don't want a sword. Can I teleport? Oh, I sure can. Oh, I sure can. You have no bodyguards. You are so screwed. Combat finishers. Okay. Oh, this guy actually might be... well, if we could kill two war chiefs in this, that would be insane. I'm really curious what the other... what the other DLC is going to be like. It has to be different from this, right? Like, it was like, yeah, let's do killing more war chiefs as DLC. Cool, sounds great. But, I don't think they could possibly do that twice. Oh, it was down here. I thought it was up there. You can't possibly do that twice, right? I mean, I'd be okay with it. Come on for a few more surrounds, though. Chase down, kill Earl Couriers, a draw. Ashkan Smeagler. Smeagler. Freaking Smeagol. If you kill two war chiefs in this episode, that'd be hilarious.
You'll have to track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo. The men
broke. The blast car, okay. Oh shit. There's beyond the mountain.
Beyond the mountain.
Beyond the mountain. Is there. Alright. So, yeah, I guess this kind of stuff will be helpful to me. How can this be helpful to me? What are they trying to secure it, I wonder? Oh wow! Just like that, hey? Good.
If the couriers deliver the bursting powder, they will wreak unknown
havoc. Bursting power. Alright. There's only three? I thought I saw a fourth out there. Are we sure? I guess so. What are they trying to deliver to? But these guys are running the complete opposite way from the first guy. Guys. Geysers. Oh, so you just gotta hit them and they just explode. Okay, I thought you specifically had the...
Blasting powder could even walls of Minas Aethel.
Yeah, Minas Aethel. Of course. Man, that's four over here, because why can't they just not have out of nine then? Because they obviously put the fourth guy here because they had, like, oh, three, that doesn't add to ten. What do we do? That's my impression of the game creators. So it looks like I still have to hit. Uh-oh. There we go. Good. No bodyguard in sight. Oh, it's gonna be on a Korok, isn't he? Sure. I mean, a Korok? Wow. I mean, a Korogor. Those are pretty close, to be fair, though. What if you also just had a barrel and instantly died? That'd be great. 8 out of 8, even, mate. Is he gonna chase him, really?
I always delivered to the Dark Lord, and now I will.
Oh, you have one of those races, eh? I can identify him. Who is it? Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah, just eat you up. Yum, 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 yum,
Ranger, that's not allowed Ranger.
You. Oh, hello. Hey, how's it going, buddy?
There's left between you and me now. Is
yeah, you cool. Literally have no backup, buddy. I'm sure.
I will carve you up and deliver your pieces to the corners of Mordor.
Talion just like, okay, seriously. Just I'm getting real tired of this. Wait, how do I bite again? I forget. No, I'm trying to bite! Alright, well, I guess we'll deal with this the old-fashioned way. Thanks, Korogor, friends.
The rule of men shall extinguish itself in a mighty blaze.
Why do you make it sound so honorable like that, buddy? Hey, man. Rip a roan. That's a nice Leal thumbnail right there. Great. Cool. Rip jelly. Wow. Two war chiefs in 13 minutes.
The smuggler is dead and the blasting powder destroyed. Who knows what catastrophes I've averted this day.
Okay, extra health and killing both by attack. It's not that good. Alright, wonderful. Shit, it was this picked up real fast, didn't it? Alright, so we gotta get these three, and then I'm assuming this last guy unlocked. You'd think this last guy would be in the middle, but apparently not. You're a power struggle guy. I don't like power struggles a whole lot, so we're gonna do this. All Eater. Is he in the base? He's actually nearby, ain't he? Yeah, right there, cool. Cool. Oh my god, Bacchane. Should I use Cork? What is this guy doing? Wow. Alright, well, that's a thing. Oh, then a stronghold. Of course, is that who I'm looking for?
Oogoo.
Oogoog. Not who I'm looking for though. Oh shit, there's a lot of guys here.
Rash.
Burn Christian. Also not who I'm looking for.
Ushgar.
Oh, I think that's what I'm looking for, right? I sure am not. There's another guy here. Oh my good lord. Yeah, that sounds right. Follow the mounted beasts. Should I do that, I wonder? I wonder, should I do that? We could bite him. We could bite T-Bends him to death. I think maybe that's our best bet. As cool as it would be. It would be pretty cool, actually. I'm like, wait, where is he? He's over there. Franny's like, should I try to brand him? That'd be pretty freaking amazing. Can I climb this? No. Alright, good. Cool. Alright, I think we're just gonna have to bite him. Hello. Damn. Whoa, really? Oh my god, did you see that?
Man. Uruk kill Caragor.
He got scared, didn't he? Oh, there he is. Run, Vince, run! Oh, I can bite him, I can bite him, I can- What? No, dude! Why can't I not bite? I wanna bite. I wanna bite. Oh, dude, I'm trying to left click onto him, there we go. Bite him, bite him, bite him! Yeah! 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 Now where'd the other guy go? Where there he is, cool. Let's try not- what is- Do you see that? 360 degree spin right there? Of course I shit what that one is, yeah, yeah. Cool. Listen, listen. No, no. Are you fucking kidding? Again? Again with this shit. I don't. The mouse doesn't lock in the game for some time. For some reason. I don't know why. It'll just randomly stop locking in. And I have no. Oh, no. Not the alarm. Listen here. I'm out. I'm out. Wonderful. I can maybe stealth brand. I can maybe stealth. Get off. I can stealth brand. Well, I mean, I can combat brand him. Alright, good. Alright, come on. Come on. Yes, come and run! That should work, right? Oh, it doesn't. Shoot, you boost, mate. Alright, well then we gotta kill him. Oh, wait, we could actually probably still get him, right? Alright. Another one. Come and run. Come and run. Come and run.
Alright.
No, don't let him go. Don't let him go. I will miss him so. Yeah, I like that. Keep tripping. I'm faster than him. I think I am. Really sucks not having more arrows. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him. Brand.
Yes. You're mine. Good, good. Yes. Yes.
Kill the other one. Wow, so there's two of us guys here. Two of us guys here. Alright. Let's see his strengths and weaknesses. Vulnerable to stealth. Okay, vulnerable to mounted beast. Damaged by combat finish. I don't know what that was. I'm sorry. Cool. He's vulnerable to them, so they're instantly done.
Hey, do you hear that, mate?
I can go down there. Oh, cool. They didn't catch me yet. I'm gonna teleport, which will save my guy, even though he might be useless to me. I mean, I don't think I need to brand that guy, did I? I mean, I did, because it's fun. I'm gonna do it if it's like, you know, he's already scared and stuff, because it's fun. Hello.
Feast. Rocks hold feast to celebrate great deeds and compete to see who can hold the most grog. If left undisturbed, the leader will increase in power.
Was there ever heard of someone increasing in power because they keep drinking so- I mean, well, I guess that is the thing. What are those other babies hanging up there? What the fuck is that?
This'll put the black in your blood, fellas!
Yeah. 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 Is that it? It's not a whole lot, guys. Alright. Cool. Hold on. Oh, look at that. Count Brand! No, it was- If that actually worked, that'd be hilarious.
Ranger!
Hello, I'm trying to F you, dude. I mean, wait, what?
Maybe we should lame. He can be the main course.
Too now. Dude, do you think I'd be kind of immortal? Thanks to the power of Celebrimbor. It's pretty interesting, actually, how Celebrimbor, actually, I don't think he's done anything yet. He hasn't said a single thing. Yeah, there we go. Don't do that. What? I combat branded you, did I not? Nope. Alright, actually, I'm gonna do that. I actually don't want to kill you. Please don't kill him. Okay, good. Wait, really? I still can't actually grab him. Okay, well, I guess I couldn't have branded him. There's a way to do it, I'm sure, but I don't know. I don't remember how. Wow, that's interesting. His own feast. Good. Great.
Cool. No pain.
Well, we're at 20 minutes. There was actually the potential here of us being able to kill this guy this episode, but no. The next episode might be the finale of this. Actually, probably not, since we do have a couple main missions to unlock this guy. Then I guess we gotta get his friends into our own identity. Yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, feel free to leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you've already. This was a freaking eventful freaking episode. All the Warchiefs is falling at my feet, licking my toes. It is a secret sexual fetish of mine. Please don't tell anyone. It is our little secrets. Bye, everyone!